top of Kilimanjaro. We didn't do it in 48 hours, but we did it in about 50 something. And
it was awesome. Awesome team. It was fantastic. And thank you for all of you that have supported this crazy adventure. Feels great.